What up, the digital fang? Oh, come on. Did one cut my head? Okay. What up, everybody? This is Digital Fang here. Why I keep twitching? I don't know why I keep twitching. Yeah. Anyway, this is Digital Fang here, and we're about to play Ghost Runner. This is part 3. So everybody don't watch part 2 or 3, it'll be in my YouTube channel. And also, I got a Twitch now, so y'all can Twitch me anytime you want. Y'all can Twitch me, it's on my link on my Twitch account. So, y'all can Twitter me, okay? I got Twitter, okay? You tweet them to me. I play them, and I rage the heck out. Nah, just kidding. I'm not Dashy. I wish I was Dashy, but Dashy's famous. He's got, like, boo-boo-ass money. Anyway. Yeah, I talked to Dashy, so shout out to Dashy. Anyway, let's do this. I need to get the female version next. We about to play the female version. I should get the female version. Yeah, I should. But we gonna beat the guy version first, then we gonna play as a female. Let's see where we left off.
We're good. The keys are gone.
Okay, we got new power. Muscle kill refrew. Temple rage. That should charge too. Let's see what we're dealing with. We got like new powers, guys. Killing 2 or more enemies at once will increase refuel focus to use it. Timon has its longer range. Hey, we got new powers right here and up here. This one though.
In the elevator.
Man. Blink. Yeah. You can't do nothing right here. Oh, yes, you can. That's be it, though. That's be... That's over with. If you think about it, you can't do nothing. Deflect. You can do something right here. We only put one more. And that's it.
Time to go up. Our next target lies in the heart of Dharma City.
We start off less like that? Jesus, we already started off badly, guys. We start off already badly. See, I cannot. Hold on, guys. Give me 1 second, AFK. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry, I was AKA. I hope I don't gone too long. Anyway, let's begin. Alright, let's do this.
Thank you.
I didn't even touch him. Wow, that's one bullet got me. One bullet got me. Come on, man. Like I said, if I beat this game, they got a female version. So after I beat this game, I gotta buy the DLC, the female samurai girl. She got, it's a two-part story. There's him and there's a female one. So I might get the female one. Did he just say stop talking? Like, I go to talk? I also got power too, but that's okay. I got like two powers. Maybe I should use my powers. But this would be a pain. Yeah, I'll go use my powers. Maybe. Oh my gosh. You only use one power at a time though. That's sad. That's really sad. I really love this. I really love this. No, where is it? Is it this one? Yeah. That dodging thing sucks. Like, it's no good. All I only can do is for Fleck, but everything is full right now. So, yeah, I don't know what to do. Man, 10 minutes. Good. That was full. I can deflect, but Alright, let's see if it works. Hey, it works! Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, why didn't I go? They won't let me go. What the heck? This is stupid. This is so stupid. I got killed by the fire. I was so close. Come on. Got him. About time. Ooh, I blocked that bullet on time. Yeah.
The elevators are coming back. You'll be able to board shortly.
Any security systems inside? Any security systems inside?
I don't really know.
Then Bill wanted to play this.
Mostly to send resources up or bring reinforcements down. Civilians aren't allowed anywhere near. Unless they're being escorted to the city.
Prisoners.
Yes. Men, women, children. Yes. Men.
What the heck happened?
Women, children. Their only crime? Getting caught.
Where are they taken?
I'm not sure. But no one ever comes back.
Woo! That's a little dangerous. Who keep that two around? I touched the very, I don't know what happened, that laser red lava thing. It's not stunning. Why you keep stunning? Are you supposed to go in the train? Like, what am I supposed to do right there? Like this part, what am I supposed to do? Almost died. Are we supposed to go in the train? That's what I think. I think we gotta go in the train. I just waste my power. I don't see no train. So it's train too fast, so it's not the train. Got that one. What the heck was that? Oh, hell no. Okay, how are you supposed to get past this? Like, this is... We gotta trick it. You gotta trick it somehow.
Elevators were rarely used even before Mara's revolt. Residents of the
That's robot is the hardest thing ever.
Had most of their needs fulfilled right here.
We got a new katana, guys. Ooh, that looks cool. Pretty too. But I like this katana better. It's pretty and shiny. I'm trying. Oh my gosh. There's no way. There's no way. Oh no! That doesn't work on robots. That's sad. Look. Oh, now it does. That stuff is where it actually works, to be honest. That robot is the hardest thing ever.
Wait, there's something coming. It's... I don't know what it is, but it looks... You better see for yourself.
That's Tom. Oh. Laser array TO-73M is a mouthful.
Okay, I got him. Now it's quiet now. Okay. You passed that. Good job, guys. Good job. And go to the next one. Okay, I gotta think. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. I think my slow motion. It's like playing jump rope, guys. Nah, let's play jump rope with fucking lasers. That's a good idea for a video game. Jump rope with fucking lasers. Nah, I'm so close. Let me think, guys. I gotta figure out the pattern. Oh, I'm so close. Oh my gosh. What? No! Oh, so close. That just stopped over it. I gotta stop tweaking. Let's stop, not restart my camera. But that just stopped over to the beginning again. Oh my god. You know what? I should have said this stuff for a gameplay, but we're just getting started. Yeah, man. Okay. One of those episodes, huh? Okay. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, blame on you. Oh man. It's all about perfect timing. Like, you gotta know which laser you gotta know which lasers, which laser you wanna go. Like, right now. See? It's all about perfect timing, I think. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Have a safe trip. Oh, I can't do nothing about that. Come on, why not? Yep, I like this game. Jump rope of death. Darn. Oh man. I'm dead. Is that one line of which way? Have a safe trip. I just give up. This is probably my end game.
Amita
No stop. Not yet. No celebrate yet. Oh my gosh! Why you should never listen, man? She said turn back! Turn back! Oh, this is dangerous right here. Now what?
Amida Station security protocols compromised.
Wait. Let's take a shortcut. Why not? We gonna try and cheat the system. It's like a final boss. Oh my gosh. This is like a super ultimate horror mode. And this is all about perfect timing. Apparently I don't know how perfect timing. No. I'm trying, guys. I'm really trying. I don't.
Welcome
to Amida Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. I saw that coming.
Station. Have a safe trip.
Oh. Yep, bonus episode, guys. Here it goes. Oh my god, that didn't go too fast. Leave me alone, guys. This is a real ninja one, dude. I'm playing smart. So close. I know I cheat the system, but this is how you play smart. Hold on. I think I got a better idea. You cannot cheat the system. They know, you know, if you cheat, you will lose badly. That was coming. I know that was coming. Going too fast though, like that dang thing cannot slow down. I know I go die right there. Oh my gosh, man.
Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. station security protocols compromised. Amida station security protocols compromised.
I don't want to play this game no more.
Welcome to Amida Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
Why? I didn't do nothing. I didn't even touch it. Cause that thing come out really fast. I got a checkpoint. Cause that's gonna be a pain in the ass. No. How am I supposed to get there? I did not touch nothing. Oh my gosh! It's getting harder.
They'd rather destroy all the elevators than let you up there.
Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
The bigger they are. We built it to last.
catastrophic core failure imminent.
That's so impossible. Yeah, one more left. I'm trying to go faster.
Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
Here it comes. Oh, so close. That was bull. Shit. Yeah.
The core is now exposed. You'll be able to shut it down for good. If you can get close enough, that is.
I'm trying. Man.
As expected, it was no match.
Wow. Watching from your perspective, I nearly pissed myself. I'm betting being there in person was 1,000 times worse.
Yes.
I can fool the display panels.
He said yes.
While he's waiting for you at Upper Amida, I'll redirect the elevator to the maintenance floor above.
As long as it gets me closer tomorrow.
Bitch ass balls. Man, that was so hard. Man.
Amida Station security protocols compromised.
I'm looking around. See if I missed something or not. Man, that was a bitch-ass thing to do, man.
Amida Station security protocols compromised.
That better be it. Man, that was hard work. Ugh. Ooh. That was tough. Shit, sorry. Y'all can't see it, but...
controls the flow of resources between the city and the base. Food, water, people.
What am I supposed to do there? Welcome to the city. I'm going to the Chicago Bulls now. New York. Yancy, Amy, Amy. Oh. I bet you that boss lady be a lot worse. What the heck was that? What? There's a secret down here. I was wrong. That's my shortcut. No, I just went backwards. And that was a shortcut. I just went backwards. That's funny. Oh boy. Okay. Come on, let's do this. No, I gotta watch out for the gun. It won't let me. It won't let me dodge for some reason. I don't know why. I dodged. Ooh, ooh. I stay alive.
It worked. Amida Station is crawling with keys, but it's far below you now.
Good job.
Oh. Thank you. You still need to look out for the regular patrol.
I was flying that thing. What? You saw that?
Our next goal is the repository of the data archive created to store knowledge about the world before the burst. The data archive created to store knowledge about the world before the burst. It holds some of the documentation. It holds some of the documentation on Project Ghost Runner.
Just some.
Only on what was already in development back then.
So where do we go? What's the next step?
Point me to the repository.
Okay, here you go. Just had to download the layout.
That's a rusty, dirty sword with blood in it. I'm supposed to ride you.
The girl means well. She's out of her depth. We need to stop relying on her.
I only rely on myself.
Oh, this will be fun. Woohoo! What? I heard somebody. Where are you? You heard that, guys?
Where are all the civilians?
It seems like there's a curfew in effect. Turns out people here are just as oppressed as the basers.
Out of here.
Was that your plan? To attack Dharma City?
Yes. Until today, we thought we were ready.
What were you waiting for?
You. We thought once you awakened, you'd lead us to victory. Help us break free and avenge the architect.
I'm touched.
He lay a touch. So many I gotta go. I gotta go left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Like, make up your mind. Like, which way you want me to go? Shoot. Like, I'm so confused. Like, you get lost in the city. You get it? Lost in the city? Like, ask people direction and stuff? Dude, I went that way. What, I gotta go that way? Can't go up there, so it had to be this way. Oh no, wait, what? Huh, must be that way, right? Cause the thing said that way, but How are you supposed to? I'm so confused. Yeah, you get lost in the city. I'm just going this way. Okay, I don't know why I'm doing. Like, you going this way? You have to go this way? Like, hold on. It looks like you gotta go this way, though. It says so, right? Okay, I get it. That sign right there supposed to put me right here. So, are you supposed to get over there?
So, what's your plan to defeat the Keymaster? I mean, last time you faced her, you were one of 100 Ghost Runners.
How do you know that?
My father. I was only 2 when the coup happened, but he told me all about it. So many died back then. With all the Ghost Runners gone, there was no one to protect us.
I think we got to go this way, activate something. But what are we supposed to activate? No keys or nothing? Oh, I found a secret. But that don't mean nothing to me. Like, okay, you going this way, right? Wait. Hold on, is this something? Aim at a object. Oh, I got to hack it. Why didn't it tell me that before? Or I did not pay attention. Alright guys, I think definitely got lost in the city. Slaughtered.
You were one of the lucky few unaffected by the initial deactivations.
Oh, a little bit of lag.
There were variations in the design.
Everything's okay though? Y'all can see me, right? Like, everything back to normal, or y'all may even pause it, or what? It looks okay to me, guys. Like, no lag or nothing. Oh shit! The police right there.
Yeah.
God damn it, robot. I will be good. Now. Oh no, I was back up. You gotta get top of that robot somehow. Now, oh my god, that was so close. Oh man. Now, bye bye. Oh. I'm trying to try and did that, it won't. That's how you do it. That's not how you do it. I wanna blow him up with the robot though. That's not fair. Oh man, uh-oh. Yeah, I messed up the game. Game changer. No, we got it, we're good. Oh, darn it, so close. Why did I go kill him with the robot? Like, I like the challenge. I'm not mad. I got a backup plan. Come on! Ugh. You got me. That's my fault, guys. That's my fault. Like, it's going to happen sooner or later. It's going to happen. Shoot. Oh my, not you. Him. Shoot. Why he move? Do not move. Oh my gosh, man, that's so stupid. Come on, okay, I'm not gonna do it. Let's forget about it. Oh, I did it! He blew up without a robot, I did it! Oh yeah, that's achievement right there. That should be achievement. Robot Demolition Dory. Come on, I don't have a trophy for that. Where's my reward? I worked so hard. Now my work hard is over. Watch, I will destroy that robot without a robot again. No! Well, at least that works. My achievement, it's Crest. It's ruined. My dreams. It's over. Ah. Yeah. You saw that? Robot Devilish Derby. Not happy.
Are you sure you can take on the Keymaster by yourself?
No.
Oh man. I wanna do it again though, but no, I'll do that.
She killed 99 ghost runners, and she won't stop until she kills me too.
So you won't stop either until one of you is dead?
Yes.
I know how you feel.
Don't tell me to do that, so. I think I know what I'm doing. Trust me. Okay. What the heck? Y'all saw that glitch? It was hopping around like a frog. That dead body glitch hop around like a zombie. He was like, arms all over the place. Like, if I get my graphics, I can show you, but that was a glitch. Alright, we go to the next level. Oh my god, drinking my water. Delicious. I know you cannot see me, but one of these days my animation will come to life. Press RT to parry when a ninja attack you. Oh, okay. No secrets? That was a...
The primary mainframe of the repository is long gone. Mara has seen to that, but the backup archive still exists.
No way. That was a ninja attacking other ninjas. He was attacking me. You got to parry, you got to block an attack. Come on. I was stunning. See, you gotta block the attack. Those are the blocking attack ninja. Ooh, that's a good bike. Sorry, ninjas.
I called for help, but no one is answering me. I don't care if I'm the last climber left. I'm not gonna quit. I'll keep helping you no matter what. Whatever we have to do, we'll do. Rebuild the rebellion from the ground up if we have to.
Good.
I didn't know it was a ninja right there. Let's go the opposite way. That was gay. What just happened? Have a chance. Okay, now you kill them. What has happened? Oh my gosh. The stupid pole was in my way. For some reason I cannot jump. I'm done. Apparently the ninja's still alive for some reason. After I blow him. What happened? Get I tried. Yep, I've tried. How that ninja still alive? I after I blow him up, that don't make no sense. Yeah, I understand. The ninja's still alive. Okay. Oh, it's another ninja.
You keep displaying aberrant behavior. Need to encourage the girl. Gratitude, empathy, pity. You're not supposed to feel any of those.
That's unfortunate. How many are there?
Mining drills, they never stop. There's none of that here.
You heard that? What the heck was that? I gotta figure this one out. Oh!
Thank you.
He's a robot. He's a ninja. Oh snap, there's a robot right there. Wherever that mystery girl is, she kinda like me. She like a robot. Ooh, robot crush. Not just kidding, guys. Oh! Oh my gosh. I jumped too far. Let's forget it. I'm dead. Just forget it. I'm dead. Wait, no. Yeah, I'm dead. Come on, robot. What kills me? Wow. Okay, I see him. Keep forgetting the robot right there. Be honest with you guys, this is a stupid game. How you die with one single shot and you a robot ninja? That don't make any sense at all. That's like a poison bullet for a ninja robot. Like, tell me the logic of one bullet kills me. Like, they're playing me a ninja robot cyborg get killed by one single bullet, and you can't use metal stuff like that. Like, please explain to me. Ooh. What?
These are not soldiers or security. They're just bandits. Although better armed than the ones from before.
What's that saying? The ninja guys are bandits?
Here from the base, that there was a special exam to earn it. I wonder if I've made the grade as an engineer.
Definitely.
Judging from the job she did repairing you, not in 100 years. Judging from the job she did repairing you, not in 100 years.
I gotta shoot again. Oh my gosh. What? What you say? I heard that. Oh, I got to kill the last one. That's gay. Oh, I did kill the last one. We in this part. Let me go back to get that. Cause I can cheat the system by going back and get it. But I gotta do it really fast though. Darn it. I messed up. I gotta do really fast for the thing. It's the timer on this thing. Oh no! No, no, no. Now I gotta wait. Come on, hurry up, the time going down. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You got this, got this, got this. Darn it. Thank you. Oh man. They're right there. You got him. He's dead. I got him. Was that a sniper? That's it, a sniper. That's a sniper.
Why did you program me not to use guns?
Dharma is full of technology that is all too vulnerable to accidental destruction. With a blade, there are no straight bullets. No shockwaves. No collateral. With a blade, there are no straight bullets. No shockwaves. No collateral damage. With a blade, there are no straight bullets. No shockwaves. No collateral damage.
Oh, come on, man.
With a blade, there are no straight bullets. No shockwaves. No collateral damage. Not to mention how crude those
guns are. What the heck?
Not to mention how crude those guns are compared to your tools. You are fully equipped to deal with every manner of projectile.
You've never been in a fight.
Of course not. Look at their weapons. 20 years worth of research and no technological progress to speak of. At this rate, Morrow's regime will fall to rebels in a decade or two. Ones armed with sticks and stones.
Oh my god, they didn't fix this. Like, come on, really, dude?
There's some activity near the repository. I can't tell what's going on, but there's a disturbance in the network.
What kind of disturbance?
There's a field of interference moving through the district. Surveillance systems are going haywire.
Some kind of weapon?
More like a jamming device. But why would the keys blind their own cameras? You're almost at the repository. I wonder what it was like to live in the old world. I've heard stories, but I don't know what's true and what isn't. No one does. I mean, how could they? My grandparents were still kids when the gates closed. No human has been outside since.
Man, I forgot the pattern to this game already. Like, this is easy. It's like I'm basically speedrun this thing. Oh no! Me, my big mouth! Yeah, guys. I like the storyline to this. I like the game flow in this thing. It's like really speed rush ninja game ever. Like, stop! What do you mean stop? What am I supposed to do here?
The interference is moving away, whatever it was. The good news is, the repository terminal is still there.
What just happened?
It's now guarded.
I'm so confused. How I died. The sniper guy, man. Well, you hear that? Beep, beep, you dead. I can't. Done it. Come on, man. Thank you. Oh my gosh. You annoying! Oh man.
Finally, it's in there. It has what we need. It's our last stop before Morrow's lab.
Man, new power, guys, new power. We're gonna get new power.
This, to protect a public archive.
Knowledge is power. And the information we're after was anything but public.
That's just confusing. Fuck.
GR project started out as a military contract and ended up being our most ambitious undertaking.
Our.
Mara took part in the design process. I told you we were associates.
Fuck. I'm looking green. Shit, I'm about to die.
Strange. It's gone. The data's not there. But the server's intact. Impossible. Unless that interference from earlier was... Get after it!
Someone messing with the dooey-dooey. Oh my god, what the heck? I'm doing wrong. It's so confusing. Okay. I'm so confused. We get it. Man, that was hell. Alright guys, that's it for gameplay. It's been like 2 hours already, but I'm glad you watch it. I'm glad you enjoy it. Have fun with it. I'll see you next Digital Fang Show. See you guys.